bringing you the top stories and happenings in Trinidad and Tobago each week. You're watching This Week in Review, right here on Tringlobe Media, hosted by Kiegs. Sometimes a breakup can leave you feeling refreshed, with a weight off of your shoulders, lighter in a sense, or faster in Michelle Lee Ai's case. Third medal in the bag since. Go Team TNT. At times, it's difficult to be forgiving, but that's not the case for Simone Ferreira, who apparently has the character of Christ.
It's only you, Lord. It's only you.
Following an epileptic seizure, Simone was run over by a motorist who she says she forgives. Thankfully, the driver only ran over her, backed up over her, and then ran over her one more time before driving off. The air and sea bridge between Trinidad and Tobago left hundreds of passengers stranded over the weekend. Hard-working, tax-paying citizens were left frustrated and confused as preference was given to just a select group of passengers who miraculously purchased tickets in advance. The Trinidad Guardian published a report last week about suspected crime lords in TNT. Even though the report named no one in particular, one South businessman who it seems has a garden that things have fallen in sent out a press release denying the claims made against him. Marlene McDonald was taken into police custody, shocking the nation, because after all this time, she was surely the one that got away. However, after Cedric Burke was held for 2 days for an unrelated matter, of course, Marlene was apprehended shortly after and is now, for the first time ever, worried about her blood sugar. Love changes everything, hands and faces, earth and sky. But we concentrate on the hands and faces for a little bit. When a woman learned that her same-sex lover's husband had beaten her after finding out about their affair, she decided to go by herself, unaccompanied, all alone, to her lover's home, where she found herself on the receiving end of some hands. Ironically, the husband has been arrested and will most likely be receiving some hands and quite possibly a same-sex lover of his own. Breaking news! This just in! An inmate from the Golden Grove prison, Dylan Clark, has just been arrested in Arima Borough Day celebrations. It seems Arima Borough Day celebrations have quite improved over the years because Clark was apparently supposed to be released in April 2020, but couldn't miss this one. So that brings us to the end of our stories for this week. Please tune in next week for another episode of This Week in Review. And don't forget to follow us on Facebook and Instagram at Tringlobe Media, and that hosted by Kiegs.